Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Bluetooth error code 31. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, open Windows 11 search bar and type services. Okay, click to open services and find out Bluetooth support service. Okay, and select this option and right click, click on property. Startup type, select automatic and click apply and click OK and close the services. Method number 2, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. You can see here Bluetooth option is showing, just click on run. Okay, detecting problems, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number 3, right click on start menu and click on device manager. And now you can see here Bluetooth option is showing, double click to extend this option and select the Bluetooth and right click, click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers. Okay, and close the setting, again select the drivers and right click, click on update driver and click on browse my computer for drivers. Okay, and select this option, let me pick from a list. Okay, and select the Bluetooth and click on next. Installing drivers, please wait until the process is completed. Okay guys, after installing Bluetooth drivers and close the setting, close all setting and restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Bluetooth error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.